Hello everyone and welcome back to the Azure Storage Services tutorial. In this video, we are going to discuss about the storage account type in Azure. In this video, we are going to have a look in the different type of the storage account that are available when it comes time to provision storage in your Azure subscription. So before get into the different type of the Azure storage, let's talk about what a storage account is and what is the use of it. So a storage account is basically Azure can be viewed as a container, and basically like what is the meaning of the container, like the place where we use to store our data objects. So that is the storage account. So a storage account can be host using the blob, Azure files, queue, tables, and the disk. And even like when we talk about provision a storage account, then what we have to do, we have to give a unique name for that storage account, because since we know this Azure storage is a modern way pattern and basically it hosts on virtually. Now since if we have to access everything through HTTP and HTTPS, so we have to give the unique data storage account name, and through that name we can access our like Azure account or the Azure data storage. So this is necessary because data within a storage account is accessible from anywhere in the world, and that being the case, the storage account namespace must be unique across the Azure storage account. So there are the many different type of the storage account available, and each type offer a different feature and each has a different pricing model. So the first type of the storage account is the general purpose V2 account. And what is that? A general general purpose V2 account is a basic storage account that can be used to host blob, files, queues, and tables. And Microsoft recommended using the general purpose V2 storage account for most scenario that require Azure storage. If we talk about the next is the general purpose V1 storage account, and it is similar to the V2 account. This is legacy type of account, can also host blob, files, queues, and the tables. While a general purpose V1 account offers similar functionality to the V2 accounts, Microsoft recommended using the general purpose V2 account instead. And the reason is like maybe in the future, the use of this general purpose of V1 storage may go away. Like it does not have the existence in the Azure storage. If we talk about the next, and that is the blob storage. And the blob storage account offer premium performance for blob and append blobs. Blob storage account are also a good choice for scenarios that require low storage latency. If we talk about next, that is the file storage. So file storage account are exactly what the name says, means it is used to store the files, and they are file only storage account because they feature high performance characteristic. Microsoft recommend using this kind of the account for enterprise application or for high performing application. And the last is the blob storage. The blob storage account is a legacy account that is used for blob only storage. Microsoft actually recommend that instead of using blob storage account, we should use general purpose V2 account. And similar to the general purpose V1, the blob storage may also lose the existence of the blob storage. So Microsoft recommend instead of using the blob storage, we should go with the general purpose V2. So these are the couple of the like storage account available in the Microsoft Azure storage. Now next is like the blob storage. So blob storage, like as we have discussed about it. Now next in this picture you can see like there are the different type of the account storage type is there, and in this you can see all the storage account type as are encrypted. And if we talk about the premium, so here you can see like the general purpose v2, general purpose v1, blob storage and file storage are the premium supported performance tiers. And if we talk about the ZRS, so these are the basically available for the general purpose v2, blob storage and the file storage. And the premium performance that you see in the listed for general purpose v2 and general purpose v1 account is only available for disk storage and page blob. Premium performance for blob and append blob is only available for blob account. Also, just an important, premium performance for file is only available on file storage account, and everything we can see from here. So like here we have discussed everything about it. Now in the next video we will discuss about like how we create our storage account. So that's it for this video. If you have any question and doubt, please comment. Thank you.